Today, I'm here with a review of Corel VideoStudio Pro X4. You will find quite a few solid features in VideoStudio Pro X4, including support for picture-in-picture editing, a wide variety of customizable effects and titles, as well as a library of transitions and royalty-free music for your projects. Editing in VideoStudio is straightforward. On the upper right, you have your library, which is where all your photos, video, and audio is held. You can now organize the clips depending on what type of media you want to view, or just drag them down onto the timeline. Here you will find all of your titles, transitions, and effects as well. If you have ever used a previous version of VideoStudio, you'll be right at home with this version. Everything is fairly intuitively laid out with the timeline that supports multiple video, audio, and title tracks on the bottom of the screen and the preview window at the top left. The UI has also been streamlined from the previous version and offers a fairly small learning curve before you are up and running. Performance is a major factor in all video editing programs, and you'll have no complaints with VideoStudio Pro X4. The program is optimized for a wide variety of hardware, including the second generation Intel Core processors, AMD multi-core processors and GPUs, and NVIDIA's CUDA technology. You'll find support for a wide variety of formats, including H.264, AVCHD, and many, many more. Export options are equally robust, although one minor quibble is that while it's easy enough to choose a preset, the editor oftentimes won't allow you to manually change options such as bitrate. There are quite a few nice effects included in the program, so here are just a few. VideoStudio Pro X4 also has the Corel Guide, which is a storefront for downloading additional titles, templates, and more. Most of what you'll find is free, and there are some nice effects here, so this is definitely the first place you should check out once you download the program. The install process is a bit clunky, but overall this is definitely a very nice feature. There are many more features that I haven't gotten into, including support for 3D video, Blu-ray disc burning, uploading to YouTube, and multiple monitor support. The program retails for $99.99, and a copy was provided to me for free for reviewing purposes. There's a full-featured 30-day trial available on Corel's website, so I recommend trying it out before deciding whether or not it's right for you. I personally have used Corel VideoStudio since the days of X2, and while it may be lacking a few high-end features from Sony Vegas or Final Cut Pro, for many people the simpler UI and much cheaper price will make Corel VideoStudio Pro X4 a better choice.